Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the fourth episode about few basics. If you are new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss out my new tutorials. In the previous episode, we work on conditional statement to show in stock or out of stock. Today, we'll work on list rendering to show product detail and product colors. First of all, open your text editor and open this product.view. And in our data, at the very bottom, you can add the array of the product features. Now, this features array can be used to show the product detail by using a view directive. So, just after this stock info div, let's create a UL with a class called features and li. Inside this li, we're gonna add that directive which is called b4. And what it does is it gonna loop this entire features array to show the product detail. So here it will be feature in features. So this features is this array name. Inside the expression, we will add the feature which allows to show each string from the features array. If you see this kind of error message, then you can simply hover over there and you can see the key directive is missing. So let's add a key directive. You can add index, and at the beginning you can add feature and index. If you check the site, you should see a product detail now. But first, let's fix my class name. And here you go. Now, let's add different colors for our products, like this. So again, let's add some array in our data. So just after this features array, we're gonna add our new array called variants. And this array is a bit complex than this features array. So it has got this variant ID and variant color. On top, we can add a new div with a class called variants. And inside that div, let's add a span tag. And again, we can use a for loop. So this time it will be variant in variants. Again, this variants is this array name. And then we need the key, and this time the key will be variant.variantID. Inside expression, it will be variant dot this variant color. Check the site now, and you should see a different colors over here. But the style is not looking same as in our design. To do that, we have to work on style binding, which we will work in our upcoming session. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on event handling. We will increase the cart item when the add to cart is clicked. Also, we will change the image when different color is hovered. Feel free to comment below if you have any question. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. If you want some hosting companies, you can check the link in the description below. Thank you and see you soon.